$6 now for Venus Light with the update. Green Light is on, the favourite in four. They're all set to go. Ready now. They're racing. Kenny the Brute only mid-pack out of the boxes and shuffles back to third from last now. The leader is Suntory Rose driving up the lead over Call Me Chloe. Up on the outside, What Could Be getting a lovely run. Kenny the Brute up on the inside. Then Venus Light, Aston Alpha, Twisted Reality, Dundee Ember. Through the catching pen, turn they go and Suntory Rose out two lengths over Call Me Chloe. Working up to third, Kenny the Brute, but struggling now. Something's amiss with the favourites dropping back sharply. Off the back, Suntory Rose three lengths on Call Me Chloe, followed by What Could Be, then Venus Light, next of all Dundee Ember, Twisted Reality, but they turn. Suntory Rose well clear of What Could Be. Suntory Rose by five, What Could Be, Dundee Ember ran on. They were followed by Venus Light, then Aston Alpha, then Call Me Chloe and Twisted Reality, and unfortunately the favourite Kenny the Brute broke down. He's okay at the top of the straight but has failed to complete the course. 41 and 78 is the winner's time. 41 and 78 the winner's time. 6.06 first sectional, a run home of 11.35. Strong win by Suntory Rose for Angela Langton. 4.70 and 1.70 unofficially. What Could Be for second. Dundee Ember ran on strongly into third. 2.85 and 3 go up. 2.85 and 3.